This Glock stuck to me like with Siamese. Since a young play with chopsticks like I'm Chinese. Only shooting from the neck up like a ID. $1 million plays, put the team on it. Brand new Gen 5 Glock, put a beam on it. Stepping on next, you print say Supreme on it. Talking money, sex, and drugs, you know we on it. Finally got some change like a wishing well. It ain't talking toothy, but we giving shells.
Mr. Christian, kindly give me an explanation.
Williams has been drinking seawater, sir. I was giving him some fresh water. I'm afraid he'll die without it.
You'll give no one water without my permission.
Hey, hold on, no, wait, all right, say it again, all right.
I said if we had a goalie, we could have all the subs we wanted, then maybe we'd have a chance.
Well, the guy did the Michigan move, right?
He did the Michigan.
Sunday Night Fun League.
It's not fun when they do the Michigan.
See that in the live cast.
They put the FU in fun here.
He said no to fun, but said yes at the same time.
JT Money. I understand you are broke. But I am here to help you. Perhaps one of the reasons is your debt to income ratio.
Grogan?
Tony, why do you keep buying these scratchers?
What? Scratch what? I won $500.
Why are you buying scratchers?
What? To win $500.
He's making money, Sean. This is JT Money with the Around the League podcast.
All right, just the one I wanted to talk to.
Yeah, you're being recorded.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah, we're talking lotto and why I'm not making as much money as Tony is.
Well, you gotta play to win.
Yeah, see, that's what Tony's telling me.
Gotta play thousands and thousands to win hundreds and hundreds.
I'd say that's about right.
Thank you.
A stunning splash of green in a sea of brilliant blue. Comarda Grande, off the coast of Brazil, is a tempting patch of paradise. But this place, better known as Snake Island, is off limits. All are banned from landing here unless you have special clearance. If the signs don't warn you off, the residents will. All 4,000 of them. Hidden in the trees and camouflaged on the ground, these are the golden lancehead vipers, one of the top 10 deadliest snakes in the world.
You don't want to be bitten by these snakes.
With these snakes, it will be a particularly painful death. You're going to die screaming.
But talk to the local fishermen on the mainland, and Snake Island is a place of legend. A place only fools would venture to.
One of the main legends of the island is a terrible story. There was a family living there, the lighthouse keepers, and one night they were all bitten by the snakes and died. It makes people scared about going there.
I believe the pirates had the snakes there for protecting their treasure.
Would you ever brave the snakes to hunt for the treasure, to hunt for gold?
No, I would not choose to do that because it's fatal. I would not risk my life to any gold, to any treasure. I don't think it's a good idea.
The golden lanceheads do not exist anywhere else but on Comarda Grande. Their isolation has given them some evolutionary quirks. They're five times more poisonous than their mainland cousins. And they hunt and eat birds. They may be some of the most venomous creatures on the planet, but the real threat
century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin'.